Today we'll be having one guest, a campmate that you're all very fond of. He's been a footy player, he's been a footy coach. He gets all the wood, he wakes up in the night and puts tarpaulins on us. Would you please welcome to the stage, Nathan Buckley!
How are you? Thanks for having me.
Nice to meet you.
Nathan Buckley, welcome to Highlights, Happiness and Ham. We all feel very fortunate to have got to know Nathan Buckley. Your way of encouraging people and helping us become our best person, this must be a characteristic that is handy in coaching, but I would imagine that you were like that before you started coaching.
It hasn't always been there. When I was a young man, and I can nearly say to the date, like it was 2000 going away after the 2000 season, I'm 28 years old. I've had success as an individual. I've always thought, be the best you can be and others be the best they can be. And then when you come together, you get the best result. But I had an epiphany, and my mission beyond that was not to be the best I could be, but to allow, to assist others to be the best they could be. I enjoyed my footy a whole lot more. We played our best footy as a team. And it really lit the fuse for what I feel has been a consistent throughout my life, which is how can I maximise that? How can I help people be the best they can be? So I went over to the States. I was a player development officer in Oregon, but his philosophy in player development and welfare was, you can't go over here. I can't go over here and say to you, come on, this is the way. Come take these next five or six steps and come with me. His philosophy was, you need to actually come here with the person and help them take the strides as they go, because it might not be there that they end up, it might be over that way. So his point was, don't be the one out the front telling everyone, hey, this is where you go. Be the one that actually sits with someone whilst they work out where they're going.
I love that. So you've had a big career. Is it possible to narrow down a couple of highlights?
From a sporting standpoint, there's probably two. The 2002 season as a player and as captain, we went all the way to the grand final and lost that by 9 points. But that was nothing but pride for that group of players to come together. And as a coach, it would have been 2018, where we basically did the same thing. We hadn't played finals for 3 or 4 years. I was probably odds on to lose my job the year before. And we just found a way of connecting and coming together and being a part of something bigger than ourselves, which in my journey is success.
Correct.
Mm. And finally, most importantly of all, what is your ham moment?
I used to be really organised with the way that I prepared for a game. Like same undies, things that superstitions that used to take place.
Bits of magic.
Yeah. Well, one of them, when I was playing at Collingwood, was just to have a plain ham sandwich. Now, the lady that used to make the sandwiches for us, her name was Anne Martin. She's passed. She passed last year. But it just reminds me about those little contributions that when you least expect it, that people will come into your life and just help you along your way. And
it's been a pleasure and an honour having you today on
Likewise.
Highlights, Happiness and Ham.
Nathan Buckley.